Genetically modified organisms. What is GMO means? Why GMOs are used in our day-to-day life? Which organisms are GMOs? Where are they produced? And disadvantages of GMOs. That we will going to discuss in our next minutes. In 1973, the first GMO made by Herbert Bouyer and Stanley Cohen, that was a bacteria resistant to the antibiotic kanamycin. The first GMO animal, a mouse, created in 1974 by Rudolf Janisch. What are genetically modified organisms? They can be defined as organisms like plant, animal, microorganisms in which the genetic material DNA has been altered in a way that it does not occur naturally by mating. They can be obtained by using genetic engineering technique. GMO means DNA from two different species are combined to create new species. Why GMOs are made? In present condition, the increasing population leads to increase in demand for food. So we must increase the yield by producing better quality in less quantity of land. The climatic change leads to unfavorable condition to crop, so we need to grow under stress condition. Pest or insect resistance crops, weed resistance crop, good nutritional value, and for production of vaccine and antibiotics. And that's the problem where GMO become solution. Which organism is genetically modified organism? Golden rice. Rice modified with daffodil genes to have more beta carotene, which the body convert to vitamin A. Flavor savor tomato. Tomato modified to the removal of gene responsible for the softening of fruit, meaning the tomato spoil more slowly. BT corn. Corn modified with a bacterial insecticide gene so that it produce insect toxin within its cell, protecting it from pest species. Aqua advantage salmon. Salmon modified with growth hormone regulating gene in order to grow to market size in significant less time. Glow in the dark. So that one is fun. Animals like dog, cat, fish, chicken, mice, and monkey. Oh wait, even plant also. Modified with fluorescent genes which make them glow in the dark. Imagine everything just glow in the dark. How awesome that will be. Where are GMOs grown? The USA planted the most GMO crop at 73 million hectare, followed by Brazil 49 million hectare, Argentina 24 million hectare, Canada 12 million hectare, and India 11 million hectare. These five countries made off 91% of the global area of GMO crop. Everything has some disadvantage. Genetically modified organism contaminate organic crop by cross-pollination and by increasing super weeds. The production imposes high risk, the disruption of ecosystem and biodiversity, because the better trait produced from engineering genes can result in the favoring of one organism. Hence, it can eventually disrupt the natural process of gene flow. It is biologically altered, hence biotech food may pose a human health risk. Let's take a quick recap. Genetically modified organisms mean DNA from two different species are combined to create new species. To increase the production and grow under stress condition, free from pest and insect, we need to grow genetically modified crop. Golden rice, flavor saver tomato, BT corn, aqua advantage salmon, and animal that glow under dark condition are genetically modified organisms. Nowadays, USA, Brazil, Argentina, Canada, and India are major countries where genetically modified organisms are grown. But genetically modified organisms can affect our organic crop by cross-pollination and many other factors. So that's all for now. If you think that this video make you understand something, share this. It can be useful to them. And thank you for giving me your attention. Varchanam.